Naplan exams are over for another year, but there are claims some schools are again rorting the tests. Jesse Grayson reports one teacher from an independent school has been sacked over last year's exams.
Naplan, the annual test charting student progress in Year 3, 5, 7 and 9. 230,000 Queensland students sat exams this year, but again, controversy is swirling after 5% skipped it.
When we look at the overall statistics about the number of students who sit the Naplan test in Queensland, it's comparable to all the other states, but if we were to hear of any particular examples, we will make sure we look into those.
Last year saw 16 allegations of teachers coaching students. 13 minor breaches were proven, and one teacher at a private school was sacked.
I think it is about trying to inject some interest into an issue that's actually as boring as watching paint dry.
The Queensland Studies Authority won't reveal any details of allegations of cheating on latest testing.
But on the whole, John Paul Langbrook believes teachers, students and schools are doing the right thing when it comes to Naplan testing. And in any case, proving wrongdoing is very, very difficult.
Naplan is linked to how much money is given to schools. The teachers' union and the minister surprisingly agree on its relevance to Gonski reforms.
Of course, the information that's in there in Naplan helps us to identify where resources should go. And Gonski, the model, is supposed to put resources into those particular areas.
There might finally be a glimmer of hope that Naplan might actually have a purpose for students and teachers across Queensland.
Jesse Grayson, 10 News. Hello.